friends, it's Sloane. I'm excited to share my next video with you. But before I do, I wanted to make a craft with you. So in this video, I'm going to be shaking around an egg. And I didn't want to shake this around my house because what if I dropped it? Ugh, what a mess. So I want to show you how I made an egg just for this video. I used some cardboard. Oh, I used an old tissue box. I opened it up so it was nice and flat. I thought a tissue box was nice because it's thin. Then I thought, what does an egg look like? Oh, it's not quite round. It's more like an oval. So I wanted to draw that oval, kind of like a teardrop. Then I cut my oval out. Make sure that you're very careful with scissors or you use an adult to help you. Ta-da! So this was the egg that I used so I could shake it around without making a mess and maybe breaking something. Now, if you want to decorate your egg any way that you want, you can. All right, friends, have a good time.
Shake 'em fast.